Here's two mistakes people make when installing engineered hardwood. They measure the gap, and then they want to translate that information to the board. Wrong. When you're measuring hardwood, you take the tongue and groove, you invert it, put it up against the wall, and you mark exactly where the other board finishes. And now you're going to have a perfect quarter inch gap.